tonight. Quicklook. Evo Wave.
How do you play?
If you spin and then you jump, you can jump higher than with a regular jump.
Spin with X. Throw a jump.
Oh, I had reduced that. I didn't remember the settings. Let's play.
It was an afternoon like any other in the computer world of Evowave. All artificial intelligences were enjoying the sunny day and having fun. Except for one. The old MagnaVex. Every day he practiced his favorite hobby, criticizing the youth. But on the day of his 75th birthday, criticizing was not enough. With a look more disgusted than usual, he decided to take action. MagnaVex stood up from his bench and walked towards the Evo Core, the central peripheral that kept this universe stable and up to date. Nothing will stop him today. He walked over to the Evo Core where there was a USB socket with the instructions saying, "Huh? Really? Okay." MagnaVex had been waiting for this moment for a long time, but today he was going to change the world by... Of course. Without hesitation, MagnaVex plugged in his USB stick. How did no one see him? Who wrote this? With the insertion of the virus, the Evo Core exploded into 1,000 pieces. Really? We're going with this? What a bunch of nerds. Thus, the reboot was triggered, separating the world into several different eras. Thankfully, our virtual heroes are here to save this world. I hope I'm gonna get paid a lot for this.
Holy crap. Free game, by the way. Thank you. Go find the screen and the components. What? I've got to go here? The quests, the city. Device found. Oh, it's X to attack. Checkpoint. That's attack. Man, I wish I could get up there. Maybe if I spin and then jump, I could do it. Ah! Like that. Huh? Oh. Welcome to Synth City. Oh, loser. Stuff up here. Staying alive. Rick Astley. Who wants him? Welcome to the cafe. Thanks. Not yet. There's a double jump module. They disappear. Oh, yeah. Any fall damage? So I've got double jump. Yeah, great. Jump on this. Yeah, it's pretty fun. Red is bad. Thank you. found all the followers. How do I bring that screen up? Got some sort of a map there. Whoa! They hold in! Oh. What's up there? Crushed all these cars around here, Steve. The direction. They disappear. Oh. Oh. Minutes on the clock. Thanks for watching. See you next time. It's a quick look, and this looks quite interesting. And it's free. I'll link in the description down below.